The bonnet is unlocked from the inside and with the door open. Press the unlocking lever located in the left side. Lift the bonnet as far as the arrestor hook allows. Press the cam located under the bonnet towards the left to unlock it. Open the bonnet fully and secure it with the bonnet stay. One of the fuse boxes is located in the engine compartment. The other box is located under the dash panel on the left side. Switch off the ignition, lights and all electrical equipment before replacing a blown fuse. Open the cover. Replace the blown fuse by one with an identical size, color and markings. When the bonnet is open, you can access the different fluid tanks inside it. Oil level is controlled with the dipstick. Park the vehicle on a flat area and wait for 2 minutes after turning off the engine. Insert the dipstick fully into the tank and then remove it to check the level. The dipstick is divided into three areas. The oil should leave a mark between areas A and C, but it should never pass area A. If the measurement is below area C, top up the oil in the tank, making sure that it reaches level B at least. With the engine cold and the vehicle parked on a flat area, check the coolant level in the tank. Top up the fluid when the level is below the minimum mark. With the engine cold and the vehicle parked on a flat area, check the brake fluid level in the tank. The level should be between the minimum and maximum marks. Check the window washer fluid level directly in the tank. In cold temperatures, add antifreeze for window wipers. The battery is located in the engine compartment. No maintenance is required. It is checked as part of the inspection service. If the engine fails to start because of a discharged battery, the battery can be connected to the battery of another vehicle to start the vehicle. Fit the cables following the connection diagram specific to the ignition type. Vehicles without the start-stop system. Vehicles with the start-stop system. Start up the engine of the vehicle supplying the power and leave it idling. Start up the engine of the vehicle with the flat battery and wait for 2 or 3 minutes until the engine runs. With the engines running, disconnect the leads in reverse order.